take me and make truth become lies. It's always been me again. Internal enemy. The heart wants what the heart wants, and the mind I see. My own heart has done its best to break inside of me, and my mind is capable of driving me out of it. PhDs and medication only dilute the poison. It's still there, failing every trial and error. Was confirmation enough? Life is just not fair. It's always been me against internal enemy. The heart wants what the heart wants, and the mind I see. It's becoming painfully obvious. I'm coexisting with a nihilistic. I'm coexisting.